You know what I'm saying? Just down at this Black Expo joint. About to get it in, you know what I mean? Happy to be here, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, this month, make a year I've been cancer-free. For those who don't know, last year I was diagnosed with cancer. Beat that due to 2 surgeries. That's what been the whole holdup with, like, my album and all that. But I'm back, cancer-free. Waves is back, weight is back, feeling good, making good music, man.
I had heard about that.
Yeah.
That's one of my questions I wanted to ask you.
Keep it funky, man. I'm cancer free, I'm back, baby. Free agent too, you know what I mean? Just got, you know, new management, man. I got my artist P Rilla down here with me. Get a shout out.
Team new artist, top of the shelf, P Rilla. You already know what it is.
My manager, you know what I'm saying? We just doing everything. We raping the internet, you know, my mixtape Real Recognized Real be out next Wednesday. You know what I'm saying?
Just grinding with it.
Huh?
Just grinding with it.
Grinding, baby. Video shot with my own money. Had to go in the piggy bank, make that happen. You know what I'm saying? Guard by my side, that's my single.
Yeah. I know with everything that you've been through, I got mad respect for you, you know what I'm saying? Because like you said, you're still here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for sure.
So it's meant for you to do music. And I also know like what happened to your brother in the past. So,
yeah, 9/11, my nigga, and that was like what a lot of people don't know. Like, I lost my only brother in 9/11, and my birthday is September 12th. So, like, for as long as I'm living, I can't really celebrate my birthday. I mean, the nigga happy to be here and all that, but I'm still mourning my brother on my birthday. You know what I mean? That's like real shit, man. You know, now I got a son, he's born September 1st, so that's like the joy of that month for me, you know what I mean? Opposed to my birthday, I just do it big on my little man's birthday. Shout out to my son, the son.
So, I want to ask you a question. I also, I don't know if you remember, I recorded one of your performances before on the West Side. You hit that song, you was rocking with Ray Carr on the stage.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to throw a little flashback in between this video and that. So,
okay.
So, I seen you perform. I know you can hold it down. I also know you rock 106 and Park.
Yeah, for sure. I miss the 106 and Park. Yeah.
Let them know. You know what I mean? That's what opened the gate for a lot of people.
For a lot of people, man. I'm just happy to say I did it, you know?
Universal and all that.
Huh?
The deal with Universal and all that.
I mean, I didn't get no support when I was on my deathbed, man. So I told my manager and them, man, get my lawyers on the line, get me up out of that deal, man. Like, I can't get no money with nobody, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't there for me financially, emotionally, and however I need you to be there for me. My life was on the line, homie. Like, last Father's Day, doctor came in the hospital and said, yo, you got 6 months to live, my nigga. Like, on, my nigga, some shit like that. Like, the business supposed to go to the side, man. It's personal now, you know what I'm saying? Gotta be there for niggas, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that's what real niggas do anyway.
No doubt. So, I mean, I've been asking a couple questions. Anything that you like to talk about, man? Like, I mean, like I said, I got respect for you, bro.
Yeah, I just want to talk about, you know what I mean? Come here for a minute. Just want to talk about my artist, P Rilla, man. It's like, he the next best thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, cooking up a lot of crack. We going to follow up with his mixtape. And that's my day one nigga, you know what I'm saying? Winning team, man. We them winning team boys. When you hear about them checker flags, you hear winning team. You know, you hear niggas say 2 flags is up. It's P Rilla and your man Poster Boy, man. My brainchild, you know what I'm saying? I did that, man. Harlem, stand up. Thanks for the support, my nigga. You always coming out checking the beat of the beat. Everything's everything. Keep it hood, whatever you do, man.